God, welcome to the Eternal Ten of Moons event, Nocturnal Returning. We only have 5 levels left to go until we get to max level. Level 41, but once already, single hearts have come in. Thank you guys so much for all those hearts. We go. Alright. This is a level from level 23 that want to give me the worst trouble. I tried it once and I almost beat it. Should have had it. So angry. But we'll get it this time, right? We're gonna nail this sucker to the wall. Come on, Eternal, to the moon. Much on that one.
Suna!
I think we beat this level, we're gonna beat this whole event. And 3 people have already beaten me on this one. But I can't worry about that. Ooh, look, there's a handicap right off the top. Look at that, right there in the middle of the screen.
Yeah.
not spotting that one. We need some kind of edge for this one. Oop, here we go. We may have found it. There you go. That was good. That helped a lot. Our chances are decent right now. It was early, but we got a good shot here. Probably the best thing. That's one star, but it's okay. Keep the level and move on. That's all I want. Four levels to go, right? Two, three, up. Four levels left. Nice job. Alright, level 42. Let's see where we at here. Crystal. Okay. Let's try it then.